1,000 meters. 2,000. 3,000.
No effect, we're still sinking.
The shockwave dissipated before it reached us.
We need to detonate one closer next time.
The ship's hull is under enough pressure already. If you detonate a torpedo too close...
And if I don't? We need to generate a large enough shockwave to push us into a higher orbit. To do that, the blast has to be big, and it has to be close. You heard the sub-commander. Load two this time.
Sensor resolution's dropping off.
This was your plan? To grope in the darkness and hope to stumble across my ship?
That's how we found it the first time.
What was that?
Weapons fire.
Where?
Bearing 297 Mark 261, down about 2 kilometers.
Did it work?
We've moved up, but only 200 meters.
That's all?
A compartment just collapsed. Deck 3, green sector.
This whole damn ship's coming apart. How many torpedoes do we have left?
6.
Load 2 more.
It won't be enough.
Load the weapons.
We already tried. It didn't work.
Ensign.
She's right. We'll never reach a safe altitude climbing a few hundred meters at a time.
The longer we stand around arguing, the more ground we lose.
Fire them all. What if we detonated all the torpedoes at once?
We may gain enough altitude, but I doubt we'd make it in one piece.
I don't know about you, but I'm willing to take the chance.
We'll detonate at 800 meters.
I was thinking more like 500. Look, I didn't come all this way to get crushed in the atmosphere of some anonymous gas giant. Loading ports 1 through 6.
Brace yourselves.
Torpedoes armed.
What is it?
Another explosion. There's a shockwave this time. Hang on.
Shockwaves to gain some altitude, but it's only temporary. We'll start sinking again unless we can come up with a way to get this ship out of here.
I brought someone who should be able to help do just that. We're docking now.